In the last election, close to 5,000 people were arrested before and during the election. Up to today, nobody has been arraigned in any court of law. You are simply saying, go out there and continue your illegality. But what is the most dangerous role for all of us? The role of the thugs. You know what happened during the election? INEC is helpless. Quote me, INEC is helpless. Political parties and their leaders have hijacked the electoral system. They make a mockery of internal democracy in the parties. And during the election, we are in trouble. What has happened? All the weapons bought for thugs, all the weapons, were not taken from them after the election. You know, after a war, you would disarm the soldiers so that they don't turn the weapons against the people. So what has happened? The boys and girls have gone back to town. And that is why you have a resurgence of kidnapping, armed robbery, and banditry.